Today, we shall reflect on the life of St Bede the Venerable. A native of Northumberland in England, St Bede was educated from his 7th year on at the dual Benedictine monastery of St Peter and Paul at Weymouth Jarrow under its founder, St Benedict Biscop, and spent all the remaining 55 years of his life there, always writing, always praying, always reading and always teaching. His life is best summarized in his own famous Ecclesiastical History of the English People. From that time, he spent his whole life in that monastery, devoting all his efforts to the study of scripture, and amid the observance of monastic discipline and the daily charge of singing in the church, it had ever been his delight to study or teach or write. His piety, learning and gentle character drew to him hundreds of scholars to whom he imparted all the patristic riches of the former centuries as well as the treasures of science then available. He wrote more than 40 books on history, chronology, physics, music, philosophy, poetry and medicine. He was undoubtedly the most learned man of his age. His general world history and his ecclesiastical history of the English people have earned for him the title Father of English History. Greatly noted for his holiness, Bede was at times so overcome with devotion that he would shed tears, and when not studying or teaching, he would spend long hours in prayer. It was during his lifetime itself that he came to be called Venerable. In his last years, he was constantly ill, yet he worked and prayed right up to the final moments. Declared a saint and doctor of the church by Pope Leo XIII in 1899, his relics are entombed in the Galilee Chapel at Durham Cathedral.